Bollywood actor Ranveer Singh is sweating it out in the gym for his next. While he recently took to his Instagram handle and dropped a glimpse of his workout session, however, it's his photo caption that is making everyone wonder if he's trying to hint towards the never-ending debate on nepotism in Bollywood. In the picture, the actor is seen all beefed up with his ripped biceps and triceps during his gym class. Sporting a ponytail look, he had diamond studs in his ears alongside a locket that added a glam quotient to his look. Needless to say, he shelled out some major motivation for his fans. Coming back to his cryptic caption, he wrote, "Nobody handed me nothing, bruh. Hashtag grind. Hashtag Monday motivation." As soon as the post went live, fans took over to the comment section and went gaga over Ranveer's picture. Not only fans, but it has also grabbed attention from Varun Dhawan, who dropped fire emojis. Actor Abhimanyu Dasani commented, "Khatam." Ranveer Singh has come a long way in Bollywood ever since he debuted in Band Baja Barat with Anushka Sharma. On the work front, the actor is currently keeping himself busy with Karan Johar's upcoming film Rocky or Rani Ki Prem Kahani, where he will be seen reuniting with his Gully Boy co-star Alia Bhatt. The film will also star Dharmendra, Jaya Bachchan and Shabana Azmi in key roles besides Alia and Ranveer. Ranveer is also awaiting the release of his most anticipated film, 83. Directed by Kabir Khan, the sports biopic will have Ranveer essaying the role of cricketer Kapil Dev. It will also feature Deepika Padukone, Saqib Saleem, Tahir Raj Basin, and others in key roles. The makers of the film are aiming for a Christmas release this year. Apart from these, he is also a part of Rohit Shetty's circus with Jacqueline Fernandez, Pooja Hegde and Varun Sharma. He has also roped in for the Hindi remake for the Tamil hit Anyaan. Reportedly, he will also be seen with Kiara Advani in the movie.